65, we played 64 matches yesterday. Actually, 65, including a replay of that 17. Same games and rules, nothing special. For some of you weren't here yesterday, so we'll go over some of the details. Kings won his first 15 seconds, are autonomous mode. Robots are controlled by outdoor software, not by human players. Next 2 minutes and 15 seconds, human players step up. Elements of the opposing alliance. So the red driver station is to your left. Both their activity will be to the right side, though, as they try to overcome what we call the outer works and shoot against the tower. 33-09, scoring 5 points for Boulder, shot into the upper goal of the tower. There's 3 goals high, 2 goals low. The upper goal were 5 points during the operating period. No 5 points at the red lines. Low goal to work two.
That just got us a ranking point.
Ranking points can also be obtained for other things. One is by weakening the tower and then standing it for the scores again. I need to try to score low, which they do for blue lights. You can also score a ranking point for overcoming the outer works or defensive lines. You can tell how teams are doing because there's a line of LEDs across the base of the outer works. It starts off fully illuminated. Travels over it once, it goes to the outer, the side, outside, the lights disappear from where the center line is. If all the lights are out, it means that defense has been overcome. If 4 out of 5 defenses are overcome, then the outer worlds are safely within reach. And that produces a ranking point. The Red Alliance and Blue Alliance have both accomplished that, so regardless of the winning, each team is going to run away with at least one ranking point. Those trumpets indicate that you've got 30 seconds left in the match.
Yeah.